Welcome to American Tire.
When you think about American Tire, it's easy to think about a state-of-the-art facility with brand-name tires and service that you can trust. But did you know American Tire also offers wheel alignments, brake repair, water pump replacement, AC servicing, engine diagnostics, starters, alternators, tune-ups, axle repair, and even engine and transmission replacement? Our staff is not only friendly, but well-trained and ready to answer all of your questions. So when you need tires, come see us. But when that check engine light comes on, we're ready to help you there too. American Tire is conveniently located near the intersection of Tom Austin Highway and Memorial Boulevard behind the McDonald's.
For quality and service for over 50 years, that's the American way.
This is Jim Ball reporting in Portland. Several employees escaped serious injury when the roof of a facility owned by Axiom simply caved in under the pressure of snow, ice, and water on the rooftop. There are many factors working together, such as the snow and ice accumulation, followed by the rapid thaw, has created a great big sponge for all this rain that we're getting. The ice and snow accumulation is also clogging the drains, so it's just too much of a load on these types of roofs. One official that we spoke to indicated that they were concerned about other buildings in the area with a similar roof design. According to Axiom's website, the facility, which is located at 106 Western Drive in Portland, is about 100,000 square feet. Now, looking at the damage to the structure, it seems somewhat remarkable that no one was seriously injured. This weather is certainly playing havoc with our infrastructure, especially our roadways. Of course, if you're on the main highways, then you're relatively okay, but the minute you step out into the side streets, you're in trouble. We found a good place to perch ourselves, and that was here on Highway 76 behind a T-Dot truck, who was gracious enough to plow the way for us. At any rate, this has been Jim Paul reporting for Smoky Barn News in Portland. The Robertson County Funeral Home has been serving families for a quarter century. When it's time to celebrate and remember, to honor in loving memory, the Robertson County Funeral Home.